special bridal open house here at Lakeside Reflections in Jeffersonville, noon to 3 on Sunday. You can register in advance, and you can meet people like Brittany Knable here. House of K Boutique out of New Albany, yeah. and wedding dresses. I mean, that's the focal point of the day.
Yes.
And so how do you guide a bride to pick out the one that she really, really needs?
Well, we first start with what style she likes, mm-hmm. Her budget, okay. What color she likes, yeah. and also like where your wedding's at, what mm-hmm. venue is it at, what time of year, all those things come into play.
I never thought of that. Yeah. Here's some examples of some dresses you came up with this morning. The one on the far away from us here, what would you call it? I forgot the name already.
The mermaid. Yes, the mermaid style, yeah. and that's strapless. And it's no longer your grandmother's lace. Uh-huh. You know, the lace is very trendy uh-huh. and up to date now. So that one's a two-tone. So mm-hmm. it's got an ivory almond under layer. So
the trains have never gone away, yeah. have they?
No.
Okay.
They haven't. You know, you definitely get your train bustled so you can mm-hmm. dance on the dance floor uh-huh. here at Lakeside Reflections. So.
And yeah. so we got more examples here, and yeah. you said after the wedding, you maybe throw on something else.
Yes, we have jumpsuits, uh-huh. feathered jumpsuits, so you could do this for after the wedding or even for your rehearsal dinner uh-huh. or a bridal luncheon.
So many options, and so you have somebody on the fence, you know. I guess you look at body type, you look at personality,
yes.
and all those things play a factor.
Definitely. We have an hour and a half long bridal consultations mm-hmm. at our store, so we learn kind of mm-hmm. what your vibe is and everything and yeah. what your style is, and then we try to help you find the perfect dress that matches what your personality is.
Well, I think we're satisfied in our household.
Yes.
My oldest, getting married in August, found it through House of K.
Yes,
so that
did.
Worked out real nice. And special thing on the event on Sunday, what are you guys doing?
Yes, if you register for the prizes here at Lakeside Reflections, you will win you have a chance to win a $500 gift card to House of K.
Some great options, and of course, get your questions answered with Brittany and some of the other folks that are going to be here on Sunday, noon to 3, Lakeside Reflections Bridal Open House. Candace Sterling, yes, an upcoming wedding, another one for the Kaiser household. So a little nerve-wracking.
You need to get yourself a massage.
Overwhelming for me.
You know what, Candace? I bet Keith would be a fantastic wedding planner.
Good idea.
He probably would, honestly. Keep it light. Keep the mood light.
Mm-hmm.
You know, when I got married, the trend was a ginormous bow on your backside. So the question I ask every dress I tried on, can we cut this off? Can you cut this off?
And they didn't appreciate that question, did they?
Well, no, they wanted to sell the dress.
Well, did you?
Oh, I eventually found one with a little tiny bow, not
a giant bow. Okay, there you go. I was guessing you didn't go with the giant bow.
No.
All right. Let's check.